Hello everyone, it's me again, Ruslan Ponomarev, and today again we'll have a special guest, the youngest grandmaster in Europe, Kirill Shevchenko. So, I don't know, we don't have any concrete plan. Last time we did with Kirill, solved some puzzles, played some games. Maybe we will do something similar today as well. Maybe Kirill also will show some of his game as well. We will see. Last time we finished. Hi Kirill, are you here?
Yes, I'm
you
here.
Talk.
Hello everybody.
Okay. You can also ask the question, of course, to me, to Kirill. If you have. So last time we finished on tactics. With 3001 people start to say, "Ah, oh, let's try reach 3100." But at the same moment, I feel a little bit tired. I guess you also should have some kind of balance between of solving and have energy. So, but okay, maybe today we can try to go. I guess it would be more or less like similar idea, like. We are put in position and we are trying maybe, okay, it's also the best to solve as fast as possible, but we also will try to tell how we're trying to solve the position. Maybe I will tell in some moment Kirill, and I know hopefully all together we will reach 3100. So let's go. Can you see, like, we have a board, I press the start. No, it looks like I spent something like 10 hours 58 minutes already. Okay, not so much. And I passed like 402 and failed 168. Passed 70%. Okay, I don't know. Is it good, bad? Let's see. Our idea is try to improve. So let's go. So again, it's some kind of what? Endgame, no? This one, what do you think? Should be easy, no?
I don't know.
I mean,
maybe.
Just one only move. King A2,
B4,
B3, no? King B5. But this is lost. He will just
maybe.
Sacrifice.
I think A4 it's simple, like a fortress.
Is it really a fortress or not?
I don't know, maybe. We need to think. Okay, King
because
A2.
If you just C2, play C2, sacrifice the pawn. This
I think it's only move. Okay, King A2, so B4, and now maybe we need to take firstly on.
Maybe take on B4.
Yeah, maybe take on B4.
Because B3, King B5, A4, King C5, I guess it's lost because he simply sacrificed pawn C2, C1 and win with the position pawns B3. Yeah.
Probably.
So we take on B4, if he plays C2, we have B3, King B4, King B2, this kind of draw. Because
but he also can sacrifice pawn C3 and also will be winning in game.
He can play AB4, no? If we take on C3, B takes C3, and this is lost, no? Because King B1.
Maybe after A takes B4, King A1, maybe.
This can be.
King B3, King B1. And it's like zugzwang. So if King C4, we can play King C2, B3, and King maybe B1.
Yeah, looks beautiful. Well, at least in its first move looks like only move. Sometimes also if you solve the puzzles, I guess you should just realize if it's only move. Because all other moves like taking on C3, King A2, taking on C3, King B1, I mean. He just will go King B3 and taking all our pawns. So King A2, it's
yes, King A2 is only move.
So now B3 is losing, no? So we need to take on B4.
Yeah, take on B4 and King A1.
And now King A1, beautiful, eh? This is really beautiful. Because B3, King B5, the problem that he will again sacrifice the C pawn and win pawn on B3, well, maybe later we'll show on analysis board. King A1, this is beautiful. And now, it's like B3. and because it's stalemate. Now he's sacrificing this pawn, but we have it like kind of opposition, and he can't really.
Yeah, we won.
This is like the thing, guys. If for example he had pawn on c3, he could sacrifice. It's much better situation pawn c2, and we will lose our opposition and we will lose the game. Okay, so far I see plus 8 points, so we are moving to 3100, huh? Slowly, huh? Let's go with extra. I guess it's also important not to fail. So black to move now, rook f5. So this is kind of already not endgame, some kind of tactical Sicilian maybe position.
Yes,
like black is 2 pawns down, but there is some kind of can be
decisive attack.
Like,
so we can play knight e2 because bishop d5.
Yeah, yeah. So yeah, bishop d5 and king f8.
It's other move. Okay, maybe just on g2.
So we should try to combine like counterplay with taking knight g2 is quite possible, no? Queen g2, rook e1 and mate. Yeah, strange. Knight g2 also rook e1 is. Yeah, knight g2 I guess just good.
Yeah, I also think.
So it's more like not to blunder knight into bishop d5. Okay, this one was not so difficult. 26 seconds.
Plus 7.
Target time. Well, we spent like, 45 seconds, but we were talking a bit with this one. Okay, but at least we... So... this kind of... black is like... Can take on, it's like a very complicated position. Somehow we wanted to mate his king, I guess, no? To find some beautiful way. Maybe rook e3.
Why we cannot play knight c4? I don't understand.
Knight c4, king c3, only move.
Only move?
I mean, the problem if you make so many checks, maybe somehow he could escape, I don't know.
Maybe we should play rook e3 firstly to prepare knight c4. So he's also move only bishop b3.
C3 then rook e2.
C3 also... rook e2, yes. Maybe c4, but it doesn't like very serious. Okay,
well,
maybe
I don't know. I mean, if you're in desperate situation when you can be mated almost, which allows you not to be mated, are quite okay. But yes, c4 sacrifice.
Maybe c4 is good move.
You guys c4... also can try to solve faster than us. I mean, once I remember GMG chess, one puzzle solved faster than us. So you can also make some kind of competition to have more fun.
Yes.
And yeah, if any question, how to solve the problem, how at least we are trying to solve. Like, there is different methods, like someone read the books like Kotov method, I don't know, it's like, Ivan, maybe it's new. Hard method as well. Well, we are trying to solve our own, somehow using old knowledge. So.
Maybe you should play knight e4, king d1, knight c3, king d2, and now rook e3.
And we are preventing all possible moves with...
But b take a5.
And we don't have this knight. Well, he can take b takes a5, even rook e3, I guess.
I think we need to play knight e4.
Can we... Normally, I also like to see some kind of forced move, like check.
Yes.
it's not
we have a lot of checks.
The problem we don't have knight a4 check, yeah, king d1, the only move. The things evolve, suggesting knight a4, king d1. We need to, I mean, of course we have a draw, but we want something more, not just a draw.
Maybe knight c4? No, it's bishop d2, okay. It's possible.
I mean, it's tempting to play knight c4 first, king c3, knight a4, but king b3, and it looks like we're just making lots of checks just to help him, like, improve position of the king, like king would be safe. I mean, and we can just take on h1 now. If we take on h1, he takes somewhere on c5 or
Yeah, on
e5, then
c5,
it's
I agree.
just equal material, and like
So
our
we can
pieces
take on
also.
g4,
So we want some.
g2
It's
option
mate
later.
after knight a4. We don't see some kind of mate. Let's knight a4, king d1. Where did we miss a mate?
I'm sure we are missing
And
something,
rook
but.
e2. You take bishop on a4 and mate rook e2. Knight a4, king d1, knight c3, king d2, knight a4. Interesting. So if he takes on c5 or a5, we have rook e2 check and knight c3. This kind of interesting, yeah. But knight
Yeah,
a4.
but he can play rook. Ah, he cannot play rook e1. One, okay.
Yeah, maybe sense evolve solved faster. That's what they said. Somehow I wanted something more, but maybe knight a4 actually it's quite good enough. Because if he play rook e1, then just rook d8, and we are just winning. Yeah, looks like this. Okay, let's try. Sense to sense evolve.
1 minute. If okay, knight e4, king d1, knight c3,
And
king
now just
d2,
take here.
rook e3,
No,
maybe.
this is was the solution. You wanted to check something else or what? What before?
After king d2, I want to play rook e3.
Rook e3 here.
Yes.
You think it's also gonna be possible?
I
Okay, rook
think so.
e3, let's put analysis board.
No, not here. After checks. On
After checks
T3.
you want. Here, rook e3. Or what?
In the third move.
Okay, this is the third move. So he just take here. Not allow knight c4. And we just have.
Okay,
So yeah.
knight four, bishop e2. It's not knight.
What?
Knight e4, and then bishop e2. It's not knight. Strange.
Okay.
Okay.
Now he wants to take your rook with the bishop. That's the problem. Bishop c1.
Bishop c1, yes, is
Yeah.
activated. Let's see it. Okay.
Okay, so we are moving together, all together. So okay, it was unrated, so we tried to make incorrect move, but so next tactic, no? Okay, Kirill, this position probably you kind of like. So king g6, white pawn on h6, it's gone somewhere on h8, but doesn't really go so much.
Maybe we need to trap the bishop, but how? Just a moment.
Yeah, I mean, if he just take on h6, and we don't have enough material to win the game, so the only options like to have some kind of
Maybe bishop c2?
geometry. I mean, if you play king b6, he plays just bishop d3, maybe, no? Or
Okay,
whatever.
why not bishop c2?
Bishop c2.
Yes.
Ah, now I can see your tricks. King h6, knight
Knight
d6,
d6,
and
yes.
bishop f1 or
a6, king
e2, knight
b6.
f5 check, and then you have knight g3 check and taking on f1 or on
Yes.
e2. Bishop c2. And he doesn't really have any move now with bishop. Yeah, it looks like nice kind of domination. And now knight d6. Like it's such a. Okay, now just king b6. It's not doesn't really go. So now we have check. Okay, here you still need to know how to win with knight and bishop, huh? Can you make fast when it's blitz or not? Kirill.
Yes, maybe. Okay.
But did you ever try it?
I play once time this position against Sugirov with black pieces. I want this position.
Ah, okay, so you should, because sometimes, you know, like, I remember Anna Ushenina, like, she played and it was like a bit. For some people it was funny, but for her it was not funny at all. Like, she was stressed, like, I can't mate somehow, and she didn't mate her opponent. It's it, so. But I mean,
I
here in
remember
Chess.com you also have this kind of training.
she played against Olga Guria.
Yeah, I don't remember, but she couldn't manage. Okay, well, let's go next. So, we 3027, so we at least we are moving forward, huh? But it's still a long way to 3100. So, why to move? This is again like some kind of mixture. Studies, endgame, tactics. Now it's like Rook D1, no? The most dangerous. Otherwise, we
Yes.
would mate him with some moves like knight g5 or knight e5, I don't know. If not rook d1, it would be like so perfect. I mean, can we make just move something like h4?
But he will take on A1
Okay, he will
without
take on
defensive.
a1, we'll play knight e5.
Ah, no, he will play maybe knight c6
Maybe he will
firstly.
play knight c6, but maybe we will play anyway something like, I don't know, knight g5.
Yeah, but then rook d1, king h2, and queen e5.
Queen e5. Ah, this kind of nasty exchange. So, yeah, at least we found what problems here. Rook d1 the problem, and after knight c6.
I think we need to play bishop d2.
Bishop d2, with bishop c3 threat.
Yes.
And if he takes on d2, rook d2.
Yes, we will play knight fd2, rook queen a1, queen c2, queen c8, sorry.
Queen
Then
g7,
rook b8.
queen b7, and taking on a8, and just
Yes.
winning with extra piece. Maybe it could be just enough. Bishop d2, like, yeah. Bishop c3 is a threat.
Yeah, it's coming.
Bishop d2, what? Rook d2. Maybe
Knight
it's
fd2.
also good to play queen c8 first or not? King
Maybe,
g7, knight d2.
but I think it's not important.
Not important, you see.
But maybe if queen c8,
I'm just
it's
thinking
would.
bishop d2, rook d2, knight fd2, maybe queen c1, knight f1, knight c6. Ah, no, we have queen f6 check and knight
But
b1
maybe
on
queen
d2.
c8, it will be easier.
Okay, just bishop d2, no?
Without problems.
Just bishop d2. And now just check, no? And now d1 square cover. Well, if you had rook d1, knight e1. Okay.
Yeah, we protect square d1.
3030, 70 points. Huh? It's going slowly. Huh? Queen f6. So, black to move. Black
Okay.
is have two bishop, two pawns for the knight, which is normally not enough, but queen c8 stops queen b7. Yeah,
So we
I know,
had
it's worth
one
it.
tempo because he is not castle.
Yeah.
Maybe sacrifice something on d3.
So we should
If
not allow him just to make short castle easily. Otherwise, we will be low on material. You want sacrifice on rook d3, yeah? Well, I guess it's not exactly like sacrifice. Well,
I
it's
think what
sacrifice.
about rook d3 also?
Rook d3, if he plays c takes d3, then something like bishop g4, what you wanted to do.
Bishop d4 and castle. Bishop
Castle.
e2, rook e1.
Yeah, I don't know, it's just not so. Maybe it's okay for black, but not so clear.
Maybe something much stronger. Maybe bishop c4, bishop f5. We need to think about this
Yeah,
position.
I mean, if bishop c4, castle, bishop d3, rook d3, rook d3, c takes d3, queen e2, it's much better.
Yes, but he will take on c4.
Sensible says rook d3 easy, huh? Rook d3 easy, we don't see something. Rook d3, c takes d3. How we
Bishop
play? Maybe just
f4,
bishop
right?
b3 and castle bishop d1, but knight c3 maybe. Queen Nc3 double attack on d1 on a2.
Why not rook d3, rook d3? I don't understand.
Rook d3, rook d3, bishop g4. He tells.
Castle.
Castle, bishop e2, rook d8. Oh, what? Oh, yeah, it's also possible.
Rook e1, I think. No, I think it's not solution. Maybe we'll go by
What do you
bishop.
think, Sensewolf? Rook d3, boss moves, not so clear. We don't see something. Maybe you can tell more variation what you thought. That's why
Maybe
we are
bishop
trying to
go
find the
something.
way, not just win bishop and knight for the rook, maybe just try to have something more. Like to have just two extra pieces.
Now we need to choose if we go on f5, he also will take on f5. So we need to concrete the
Well, bishop
solution.
c4, I don't know, what's wrong with bishop c4? Because if bishop c4, queen c4, we are threatened mate on e2. No?
Ah, yes. He will play queen f3.
How? Bishop c4, bishop c4, queen c4, queen f3?
Yes.
Well, then we have queen b4 check, maybe. c3.
Yeah.
Rook
D3.
d1, king d1, queen b1,
Knight C1.
knight c1, maybe
Rook D8.
rook d8, should be something like totally good for
Okay,
sure.
just a moment. If bishop F5.
Bishop f5, bishop f5, what?
Yes, maybe here something.
Why you don't
Because
like bishop c4, Kirill?
queen is not working. Maybe queen E5. After C3. Looks like we can take on d1. No, sorry.
Bishop c4, maybe queen f3, his defense.
Yeah, can be also.
Bishop d3, c takes d3. Well, I mean, he can't
So
really.
what I was, how to play bishop f5 to deactivate the white
Rook
queen.
d3, Sensewolf, and bishop b3 after. Well, rook d3, c takes d3. Bishop b3, short castle. Bishop d1. Knight c3, attacking queen a2 and attacking bishop d1. And we play something like move like queen b2, he takes with rook d1. If he play queen d2, he can take with knight on d1, no?
If we
I mean, it would
play
be like just
by queen
three
e1
pawns for the
c6,
knight.
queen e1, queen c6. I didn't see.
If castle rook, castle rook e2, no, but if you castle, if you don't take on d1, just rook e2 or queen e2, okay, I mean, you are in good position, but it's just bishop in two pawns for the rook, so white is still like fighting. Maybe there is something better, we just don't see exactly, so we want to calculate a little bit deeper.
What's the solution?
Bishop c4 I like somehow.
Yeah, but
But
what
bishop
after
c4,
queen
queen
f3?
f3, no?
Yes.
This
What
is
after this move?
the move.
If queen e5, king f1, just go.
Bishop d3, c takes d3, we can play
Maybe just rook d6.
double rooks, rook e6, king f1,
Rook d8, knight g3, queen d2. Yeah, but that's no solution.
maybe instead of knight g3, better to play something like knight f4 to have g3, king g2, bishop g4 directly after rook d3, or and then we can rook d3, bishop g4 directly, now bishop g4. Bishop g4, castle.
Bishop g4, I think he can play f3, why not?
Well, f3, rook d3, maybe.
Rook d3.
Maybe queen c2, something like this.
Okay, maybe a rook e3.
Rook e3, just rook e3.
Queen d8, queen d4.
Ah! Again. Should be something more simple, I don't know.
I don't see.
Okay, just. Rook d3 into bishop g4. Rook d3, c takes d3. Bishop g4, castle. And if we take bishop e2, then rook fe1, and our rook on e8 is pinned. And we can take on d1. And if rook e6, then queen d8, check first. Why is not bishop g4 is winning first? Well, bishop g4, he plays
F3.
f3 or I don't know, but if he play castle, what's problem with castle? What's really changed? Bishop g4, castle. Because if you
Yeah,
take bishop e2, bishop
it
e2,
also looked like a
rook
solution.
d1, you can play bishop d1. If you take bishop g4, castle, rook d3, then again c takes d3. Bishop g4, castle, rook d3, c takes d3. Bishop e2, rook fe1. This is more or less the same.
I'm sure that the solution bishop f5.
Bishop f5, not to let him play queen f3.
Yes.
Okay, let's think. Bishop f5. What he can do? Bishop f5, bishop f5.
Queen
What we are
f5,
doing?
c3.
We also have some kind of queen a5 check. Nice.
c3.
c3, rook d1, king d1, queen a1 maybe.
Yeah, I think so, but
Oh
knight
no,
c1.
knight c1, knight c1, no. Okay, Kirill, we should be more concrete, I don't know. Bishop f5, bishop f5. You think it's solution, but what? Queen a2 takes knight after castle. Well, you take
Take.
knight, but what is that material you have?
I
You
didn't
have
see.
bishop and two pawns for the rook, so it's not like you're winning something. So, it's not like I feel leading. We want something more. Two pieces for rook, worse. No, but now we are knight down, so you taking two pieces for rook, so in the end it's going to be.
I didn't
Usually two
understand the
pieces for rook is
position.
good enough. Yeah, but now in starting position you are like one piece down, so in the end it's not like you are two pieces for rook. You are in the end just exchange down with two pawns. Huh? So it's not like final position in your variation, it's like two pieces for rook. So bishop f5, not to let him play queen f3. Bishop f5. Rook d1, king d1. Queen b1, knight c1. But we don't have more checks.
Okay, if you play just rook d3, bishop c4.
What, rook d3, c takes d3, Kirill. You are returning to the same variation.
Ah, pawn takes, okay.
Yes, it's like we are talking pawn, now you started to.
Bishop b3, castle, bishop d1, knight c3, queen e1.
Queen a1.
Queen c6,
Ah, this is beautiful.
but queen c6, and we have nothing.
Queen c6. Again, attacking. Yeah, because queen
Yes.
a1 could be beautiful because knight d1 is not possible. Queen f6 and rook d1, we have rook e1. Yeah, but queen
Yeah,
c6
but queen
can be.
c6 has destroyed our plans. I don't know.
Also, I guess some move like h4 could be also dangerous for you, because he made like he could escape with king h2. Now he's threatened rook d1 and your bishop is okay.
Maybe the solution is just maybe rook d3, c takes d3, and bishop d5. I don't know.
But just castle.
Castle, queen a2, queen e2.
I don't know, maybe. So there is
But
nothing
I didn't
wrong.
see any move. Okay.
I mean, it's just positional way. Yeah, I agree, you are better. These pawns, you have centralized pieces, etc., etc. But I don't know.
I didn't see any more.
Queen a5, rook f1, queen a5, king f1, c5. Interesting.
Yeah, but queen e1, a1,
How?
after queen e5. Okay, maybe queen
Ah, queen
e5, queen
a1. Okay,
c6.
queen a1. Yeah, maybe.
Yeah,
Or
maybe
something
after
like
queen
rook
d.
a1. This is not like really forced. This
Yeah, it's
kind of, yeah,
possible.
can be interesting continuation of attack.
So let's try rook d3.
But I don't know, just not so much. Bishop c4, queen f3.
After rook d3, rook d3,
Wait,
bishop
wait, wait
c4.
a second. I think I found something. Bishop c4, queen f3. Now rook d3. C takes d3. Bishop d5. Queen g4. h5.
Ah, great.
Ah! Maybe my move bishop c4 was not so bad from the beginning. Let's try, huh? Okay, we spent so much time, huh? And I'm like a boss in this.
Sorry, if okay, maybe bishop c4.
So,
Firstly, yes.
yes, bishop c4 now. Queen
And
f6.
if he will play queen a1, we will take on d3. Bishop d3.
Queen a1. Ah, this move.
But bishop d3, yes.
Bishop d3, queen a2.
Rook e2, king f1, rook d2, king a1,
Ah,
takes
and
on
then I
d1,
can
rook
take, yeah,
c4.
should be some. Okay, bishop c4.
Okay, let's try.
Ah, so Zhao would not just take on d3, no? I guess. With a bishop. Take.
Yes, I think so.
Okay,
Wow.
we spent so much time just one. Yeah, but we
Yeah, but
just. This
we
was so
saw.
much calculation. Okay, let's maybe put analysis board. Like our people in the chat can see So, bishop c4, huh? I was not so bad according to computer. It's like
Yeah,
the
but
first
bishop
line,
f5
huh?
also good move. But give not more a draw.
Others not like you wanted to play this, no? Okay, rook d3 is also possible. I just feel like even this. I mean, it's okay for you. But normally, was it some kind of tactical position? Okay, I mean, it gives you something like plus 60 computers gives. Bishop
Yes, not
f5
bad.
better as it prevents queen f3. No, it's not better, guys. This is we spending. That's why we spending so much time. Bishop f5, he just take here. I mean, I saw some kind of checks. Rook d1 taking. Maybe queen a1 check. But then I just knight c1. And this knight is quite good in defending. And we don't have many pieces for attack. And we just. Also, how are we going to take on a5? Now our king is good. But bishop c4, I calculate variation. And now, after queen f3, we have rook d3. Because if he takes with the rook, then I guess we just have. I don't know.
Yeah, queen
Queen
c2 is.
c2. Some kind of weak. Queen c2, maybe, or queen b1. Taking on h1. But the point is, so if he taking here, we have now here.
Yeah, I didn't see bishop d5 and
Well, I
h5,
can see
which
this from the
great move.
beginning. And queen g4 only move like territory, but we have h5. And now only two. So it's quite forced line. We try to attack each move. And we wanted something more, not just sacrifice rook. We want to stay. 2 pawns is quite a big advantage. So, okay, one point we scored, but it's better instead of failing, no? So, some target time was like 41 seconds. Oh my god. And we spent like 14 minutes, 36. It's a lot, huh? Well, I mean, we were talking, but yeah, it's the idea you should try to do it fast.
It will be this difficult position.
Next one. You can see now, no?
Yeah. So,
it's some, have I'm not, piece. I didn't put any delay, but it's still maybe because of internet. It takes something extra, 2-3 seconds.
Okay. So, white to move. We have an extra piece.
Yeah. We have extra first piece, move, but think... everything is messed. Well, rook e4 is not really a threat, but something maybe. Queen a3, check.
Yeah, king d8.
Rook on
d8 is
threat. Rook on d8 is attack.
Yes.
So it's some so kind of mess.
We should to play rook d5.
Rook d5. You just want to keep your material advantage with the bishop and win.
Yeah, but he can play b2 check.
He also have queen a3 check as well.
Yeah, but king d1. Okay, maybe it's like looks like possible.
I don't know. King d1, b takes c2. It's lots of checks.
Yeah, it's lots of checks. But bishop c2.
Bishop c2, queen a1. I don't know.
King d2.
Somehow queen e1. Maybe it's working, but maybe something better, I don't know, just...
Okay, it's...
I feel like we should try to find maybe slightly better coordination of pieces, I don't know. Maybe in the end you're right. Rook d5. Yeah, rook d5, it's like forcing move here, like...
Yeah, trying but to after attack, counter-attack. I didn't see
after the problem, just after rook d5, it's still lots of checks.
After rook d5, he can check on b2. If he will not take
rook d5 b2, but b4 maybe just king b1 or then queen a3. Oh,
queen a3, yes.
And b2 if king b2 then queen b4 and taking on e4.
Yes.
And this kind of okay, I mean, we exchange queens and we end up with kind of rook endgame extra pawn, but all pawns are quite weak. I don't know. Also queen b4, king c1, there is queen e1, check, lots of checks, yeah. After rook d5, b2 is check the problem. Well, in general, it's a problem here, like we have weak, we have extra bishop, but we have weak king.
Not so easy.
Do you understand? Queen f8, other suggestion. Queen f8.
Yeah, it looks like
with
possible.
Rook c8 threat. Yeah, it's also possible.
Okay, queen s3, king d2, or king d1.
King d2, I would like.
King d2, bishop b4. Oh, sorry, queen b4.
c3, maybe.
c3. Rook d7.
Rook d7 or rook d7 check.
Yes, also check. Yeah, maybe it's solution.
Queen f8, at least we are going to some kind of counter attack. We are threatening ourselves, like, if he takes rook e4, rook c8, king d7, queen d8, mate. Queen f8, yeah. Yeah, I mean, sometimes the best defense is attack. And he don't have many checks. Queen f8, b2, king b1, no?
Yes.
No checks. And queen a3, only check. King d2. Now he has queen b4, only check. Or rook d5 or rook d7. Queen b4, c3. No more checks. Rook d7, rook d7 check. Rook d5, just bishop d5. And queen b4, c3. Everything is controlled. So let's try queen f8. I like this thing. liquidate. Okay. So, thank you. Thanks all again, like Winifred. It's still
just
if
plus
you
one.
took so much time, like four minutes 17. It's only plus one. Huh? With such speed, we will not reach our goal, no? So, let's try to do it faster, huh? Otherwise it will take lots of time.
Yes.
Rook f5.
Made by intuition.
Again.
What? Okay, rook f1.
Looks okay for us. Even just bishop e2, rook f6, bishop f6. Again, something more.
So, I want to play rook c3.
Rook c3, queen b4.
Rook
e3.
D3. Take, take on, and take on f3.
Well, if he takes on f3, you take the pawn on f3, maybe. Maybe it's okay, I don't know. Queen d6.
Yeah.
Queen d6, but is it mate? Queen d6, bishop d4.
Maybe we have much better move.
Should be some kind of mate. But maybe something better, yeah, as well. I don't know, also afraid like after rook c3, queen b4, rook e3, rook e3, rook e3. Our bishop is a little bit still pin. Maybe queen b8 check. And then queen a7. Some kind of.
Yeah, just come to play some.
Maybe there is some way not to let so much counterplay.
Maybe we should play rook c1.
What? Rook c1? Where? Now?
Yes.
I don't know. If rook c1, just bishop e2, and just to say that we are quite good with bishops. Well, it's also possible.
We can also take on the e2,
queen
rook
c3, you take with a pawn and queen it. But queen c3, he will take queen c3. Taking with a pawn, taking f3, we will be down on material or not exactly. c2. I mean, c2, rook c2. Now only one, we have only one problem with bishop f3.
Otherwise, we have move bishop b2, rook f6, bishop f6, why not? It looks like good, but maybe not too much for black in this position. Maybe we have something more.
Bishop d4 intermediate before c2.
Where?
No, I mean, thanks to all suggestion, play here queen c3, queen c3, b takes c3. G takes f3, sounds like bishop d4 or c2.
Bishop f2.
But bishop d4, yeah, bishop f2. I mean, we are. Probably we will win back the piece. Maybe somehow. For c3 pawn. But in that word, we will end up with some.
Okay, maybe rook c1 if he will take. So he has two moves. Maybe g takes f3 and rook ef2. But rook ef2, we can play queen. Maybe we can take on f1 and then play looks like queen c3. No, it's not possible. Okay, rook c1, if he will take on f3, he will maybe take on f1, king f1, queen f3, bishop f2, and here, I don't know, maybe bishop d4. How do you think about this?
And rook c1, I'm worried if he plays something like rook ef2.
Yes, I worry about it.
What you will do? Like your rook on c1 is attacked. Ambition
Yeah, I
minus
know.
3 is still not solving the problem. Who is that nerd with the glasses, huh? People call you that. Well, it's if you followed like announcement on the panel, I'm making a game stream with youngest grandmaster in Europe, Kirill Shevchenko. He's just 15 years old. We made some stream before solving also puzzles. We reached like 3,000 rating. So today we wanted maybe can we get 3,100? We've started good in the beginning, like solving quickly, but now it's took us slightly a time, I don't know. And each problem we solve so slowly, it's just 1 point achievement. Very slow, so I don't know. I don't know, if you have any question to Kirill, you can ask him in the chat. Are you curious how he became Grandmaster so young or not really? How guys? Okay, let's consider it opposition as well. Before there is no question. Rook c3, queen b4, queen d4. Yeah, it's possible, just queen d4, bishop d4, taking f3. Some kind of just endgame. Bishop d5 actually not good. Ah, you already calculated. Bishop d5, why it's not good? Something like knight d5, queen
Why we
d4.
cannot play here queen d4, rook f3, rook c3?
Rook f3, rook c3. I'm just taking on e3. Queen b1, rook e3, rook e3, rook e3, queen bishop f2.
Queen e4.
Taking on e4, rook e4, bishop h7.
Yeah,
I don't
but
know, just equal material, pawn on a6. Maybe you'll make a draw with b3, rook a4, but. When I was 15, I went to girls and didn't play chess. Huh? Well, I mean, everyone have their own choice. I don't know. I will not ask such personal question. But who knows? Maybe Kirill also having time go for girls and playing chess. Huh?
no, I
Well,
have no time for this.
he said no time. Well, I can say about myself. Yeah, like. I because of chess it was a little bit complicated for me in the beginning go out with the girls especially like you are traveling all the time but also thanks to chess I met my wife I played tournament in Vitoria in Spain and she worked like an interpreter and translator there so that's how we met there thanks to chess. I know, she's from Basque country, I'm from Ukraine. So if you don't play chess, maybe you will just find a girl from your class, but from your town, but also with chess, you have other more options, huh? So some positive things, huh, to play chess, guys.
Let's concentrate on the position.
Well, you can tell me the solution. I need to answer people to the chat as well.
I didn't see. Okay, maybe rook c1. Why not? Rook e2, yes?
Sorry. I got
After
distracted.
rook c1, rook e2, we don't like it, yes?
I don't know, but I just think in general it should be good for you. This kind of material, bishop e2, rook f6, bishop f6.
Yeah, I think so. It's not so bad.
Not so bad, but.
Maybe it's just solution.
Rook c3, queen b4, rook e takes e3. Suggesting
Yeah, but he
Sakura.
was
This is
taking
what I
c3.
thought in the beginning. But the problem that maybe I didn't like After rook e3, he takes rook e3, rook e3, maybe some kind of queen b8 check, king h7, queen a7. I don't know, maybe just queen d4. I was worried that maybe it would be still our. Also, after taking, taking, taking on h3, rook f3, pawn takes f3, queen f3, maybe bishop d6. I don't know, queen d5 looks quite okay for black. Bishop c5. Still, maybe some technique required. You wanted something
maybe
like.
Just take on e2. Why not? Maybe in the game I will take on.
Well, in the game you don't know that this is a problem. You will just play some.
I will play bishop e2. No other one. This is my solution.
What? Your solution just taking on e2 or what?
Yes, I want this.
So guys, what we are doing? Should we try but bishop e2, rook f6, bishop f6, okay. I mean, the problem is that you won't play rook c3 taking on. So he will play something like bishop f2. And then you will have just positional, good position, like rook c1, bishop e5, bishop f3. Yeah, I also would just take on e2. I think it should be good enough. Because probably we will win more material this knight. What about
so
trading queen for and promoting? Yeah, I don't know, just. Okay, so bishop e2, let's try what?
Why not?
I know, this is. If this is a problem. So, now what's the problem? Rook e3. Ah, the problem rook e3, queen b8, king f7. Ah, this is maybe the problem. This we didn't see.
What okay, take and king h7. Or king, no, king g7 to protect the bishop f6.
Rook e3, queen b8, check. Where you go? King h7. Queen h7, check.
Seems like this.
Rook
okay,
e7.
Maybe queen g7, queen g7. Or king h7, I don't know.
Queen h7 looks safer.
But I don't see a difference.
Okay, just take, probably. I don't know, guys. And that's it, huh? I don't like
so
this problem at all.
We will take on g6, we will play bishop d4. This is solution, strange.
How to report it? I think it's a little bit strange, I don't know, in my opinion.
I also think.
Like, just take, take. Or it's about having confidence. Like, to find the best. Like, I mean, if you don't know that this is problem, you just taking material. But I thought they will put at least something more, like check.
Yes, rook c3 is also good move.
I actually, king h7, I wanted to play. It's not good move at all. Like, they could continue, like, look, king h7, they say bishop d6, computer says. King f7 only move. I mean, you can continue here. But for some reason, I thought that maybe bishop d6.
What after bishop d6, after king f7?
And now rook d5. And now we're escaping here.
Ah.
And queen a7. This is much more beautiful, I think. Like a problem. Taken. Bishop d4, check, no? Because they could continue. Actually, I feel I'm not really solved this position. Well, maybe I'm not. This is, I thought it was okay, but maybe. Computer says that it's not so big advantage here. Actually, just 0-0-0. Interesting. So, it could be slightly better. Anyway. Ooh, we still so far away, no? We started something like 45 minutes ago and we are still like I thought we will finish in 1 hour, huh? Okay.
Yeah, I think so.
This is our chance, like fast solution. I don't know what's the problem, just some kind of moves like bishop e1, check.
Ah, I know this puzzle. I know this
You know
puzzle.
this puzzle, so tell me already, huh? Because I want my 3100, huh? Okay, I also wanted to improve in chess. So what's the problem? Bishop e1, just king b5 or what?
I saw this position yesterday.
Some kind of coordination.
So, trap,
I
rook.
mean, jack is the only move or not? Otherwise, it's just we are losing our bishop.
Yes.
I feel like. And now we need to find what? Good move? I even play
Yes,
some. Ah, rook
only one.
e3 he wants to do. Rook e3 he wants to do and taking pawn on e5. I wanted to play
Yes.
something like bishop f5 before here, but he will play rook e3, bishop d7, something like king c4 maybe, no? Okay, this is interesting.
You need to trap the rook.
I need to trap the rook. Oof. I'm going to trap the rook.
Yeah, it's good puzzle.
Okay, Kirill already solved it yesterday. He has his own account. You can check him on chess.com. I think he is already 3,000. Are you already 3,100 on your account or not?
I have 3,168.
Look, guys, huh? Bishop e4, rook e3, bishop c6, king c4. And we didn't solve really the problem. He told me like we need somehow trap the rook. Maybe there is some moves like bishop g6, rook e3, bishop d2, rook e5, king d6,
Yeah, it's
and rook
solution.
e2, no? Try to. Well, I had some kind of help. Now rook e2, look, like rook in the center, so okay, now we have a check. And we can pin him. Aye. Okay. Well, I had just small help, small hint. Kirill didn't really told me the moves like. So I did myself. Target 120, I made 306. Okay, tactical one. So first attempt was like queen d5, check queen a8, but then I saw queen f2, queen f1 mate, so hold on, no? But if I play queen d5, check queen h8, g3, then probably what, rook d8?
Or Queen D8.
Oh, queen d8 just taken on d8, taken on e4. Lots of
Ah, yeah,
pawns.
look awesome.
I mean, queen d5, queen h8, g3. Rook d8. Taking on h4, rook d5, bishop e4, rook e5. Not so much. g3 call move. Well, if we play g3 now first, then he will go queen d8. Queen d5, king h8. This is I can see. g3, rook d8. I mean, queen a4, rook d1, king g2. Then some kind of, oh, we don't know, rook f2, king
No,
f2, queen h2, some kind of contrap.
doesn't look like a possible. Maybe each other.
Bishop a4, very strong. Now bishop e4. Bishop e4, d takes a4, queen d5, king h8, queen a8, queen f2, check, king h1, queen f1, check, rook f1, rook f1, mate. You will lose, or no? When bishop e4, very strong. Now bishop e4, or when? After queen d5, after g3. g3, queen d8. After g3, rook d8, queen c4. Okay, queen d5, king h8, g3, rook d8, queen c4. Queen c4, rook d1, check. King g2, rook f2, check. King f2, queen h2, and you get mated. Rook a1 is not really playing now. We should do something. I mean, if we don't want to lose, we can just play queen d5, king h8, g3, rook d8, taking on h4, rook d5, bishop e4. But he will play rook e5. It's kind of equal material. Offer draw here. Okay, he can reject. First, you need to make a move. This is like the rule. You can't just offer a draw without making a move, no?
Yes.
Oh, let's say, resign here. And he said no. And what about you, Kirill? Are you quite often offering a draw, or you prefer like to fight? Like, you want to win with black and with white. What's your
If
spin?
we will, if we will find a solution, I will fight.
No, no, I mean in general, not in this position. In the tournaments.
I think fight. Why not?
After every move, I offer draw to confuse opponent. Well, I guess if it's a live tournament, your opponent can go to arbiter. You can't really, like, according to the rules, you can offer once a draw. If your opponent rejected, so you should wait. If he again offered a draw and you rejected, then it's your turn to offer a draw. But if you just start to offer a draw all the time, it's like you will be punished, I guess. Well, maybe on internet you can like troll your opponent, like when you play, like offer a draw. But actually, personally, if someone offer a draw, my problem is that I even don't know where to press the button accept the draw. So I'm just making my moves on the internet, guys, personally.
How to play this?
I mean, we can also play something like queen d5, check, king h8, queen d2. Ah, no.
Yeah, but rook
No,
d8
there
and
again,
rook
rook
d8.
d8, queen e1, rook d1. No. No, we cannot
Maybe
do that.
just g3, okay.
No, it's not okay. What do you mean? Queen d5, king h8, g3, rook d8. Queen c5, or what? No,
Yeah.
you can't really do much. Queen e4, queen e4, rook d1. King g2, rook f2, king f2, queen h2 check. If queen g2, then rook d2, and you lose. If queen f3, again some kind of, I don't know, rook f2, king g4. I mean, maybe you escape and say. G3, calm move, Peresyan would like it. Well, it's not only calm move, also it's like attacking the queen. It's like forced move, I would say. Like, take, check, check, attack, attack.
Ah, maybe I understand. Okay. Queen d5, king h8, g3,
Ah,
queen
look,
d8.
someone suggesting we don't see. Queen
Rook
d5,
d8,
king
queen
h8.
c5, rook d1, rook e1, rook e1, king g2.
No, I think we also have, look, we have queen d5 check, king h8, g3, queen rook d8, queen e4, rook d1 check, rook e1, we have protection. And if queen e4, bishop e4, and rook
But
e1,
what? why not queen c5 after rook d8?
Then rook d1 check.
Rook e1.
Rook e1. King g2.
King g2.
Ah, this can be. Okay, but queen g5 we are making, no? And g3 we are making. So now we have options. Queen a4, rook d1, rook e1.
I will play queen c5.
Queen c5 you want to play. You want to spoil on o3. Queen c5, rook d1, rook e1. Rook e1, king g2.
Looks like.
I don't know. Very beautiful, eh? Queen
Why not?
c5. People say queen c5. It's like feeling like position can have maybe two solutions. From practical point of view, okay, let's say if we will find that one move is losing. If queen a4, rook d1, rook e1, is it bad for me? Rook e1, queen e1, queen d4. Maybe some kind of counterplay on b2, yeah? But
Yes.
I still have queen e2.
Let's try Queen
Queen
C5.
c5, you want queen c5, okay. Kirill wants this move. And now the problem is that, yeah, he can't really play queen f6, and on f8 was not just that. Hola, Ruslan, ¿cómo estás? Estamos bien, amigo. Estamos solucionando los problemas, ¿eh? Muy buen día, pero queremos seguir a 3100, pero no sé, un poco duro. I would take on h4 and pray for a draw. So, I will go very slowly, ¿eh? To 3100. More confidence, I feel like lack of confidence. So I wanted this, no? Check.
Ah, computer didn't see it. Ah, see, okay.
What was the purpose of rook e1? Rook e1 was purpose on f2. Okay, I will show you that. So here probably just... It looks like we have... What? Ah, we have just one extra pawn, so after queen d4... Okay, white is pawn, extra pawn, but this kind of counterplay, we can't really play queen e4 on f2. Abjugadors started to follow. Gracias, amigo. Y alamia siempre. Also started to follow. Thank you very much. И Мархенси, и Никонов, и Чезлаб. Game не check и sorry guys, I just before missed a little bit the tutorial. Vim 6 start the fall. Thank you for everyone for start the fall. So this is not clear. What was the purpose here to play rook e1? I mean, if we play here king g2, then rook f2, king f2 and queen h2 is made. So rook e1 is purpose, like you play rook e1. So now he can't play rook f2, because we can just take with a queen. Yeah. And now, okay, now it's still we're straightening on f8. If he plays this, we just take the rook. So this was the solution. No, after queen c5, rook d1. Why rook e1 instead of king g2? Well, this is I'm explaining. That we need to play rook e1 to protect. Okay, not so bad, huh? I like this problem, but we didn't do it so fast. Maybe this one. Can we make quickly here, huh?
Maybe.
Some kind of move. D6, bishop c8, I don't know.
Yes, I think so.
No, just d6. Madre mia, por qué? Why we did it? But bishop c8, what's wrong? Why is it wrong? I wanted to solve fast, like target time was 29 seconds, I wanted to solve in 19 seconds. And now
maybe
we're going down, ah. Rook f... What's the problem was with this, Okay. Now it's not rated. LOL, exactly, LOL. So much time spent to improve. But why d6 bishop c8? Not working for us. I mean, bishop c8, king g5, and queen h6 mate. Minus 12. Ay, ay, ay. Like, we are going so slowly. Like, g6 now with queen h5. Yeah, I don't know. I just feel like position have many solutions. No? Okay, g6 also is possible. Why not g6? And just, I don't take. And now, mate. But I mean, guys, why I'm punished? Slow down. I mean, d6? Look, d6 is my move. Okay, not mate in 3, but it's like plus. Okay, mate in. I don't know. Maybe rook f2. This I didn't really see.
But it's also too much minus city. Minus. Okay.
I mean, position is so winning anyway.
We will report.
Well, I don't know. I feel frustrated now. Like, slow down. Huh? I mean, it's still like we. Okay, it's not mate immediately. We can make checks. Like, totally winning position anyway. I don't like it, huh? I lost now. Okay, g6. But d6 also is beautiful, no? Well, I mean, g6, of course, it's mate in 3. In d6, according to mate in 15, so g6 is better. But when you play just normal practical game... So, I don't know. Can we reach 3,100 today? I mean, don't get frustrated or no, but it's really like makes me frustrated. So if we will solve other position at least fast, maybe we'll like win like 10 points or something, or 9, 8 at least, not just one. Huh? Well, I will report. I will report this position. Slow down. So. Some kind of checks. Queen A1 check, rook B2 is the only.
I see this position yesterday.
Commands. Well, I'm not really, guys, I still didn't really make like some kind of commands. I'm not using any bots or emotes. It's like slowly, we are doing it slowly, improving. But I mean, thank you anyway for everyone who is following. And I will try to make some nice also maybe emotes, some kind of more commands. Find out how to use Streamlabs and Stream Elements, these kind of things. The brain box Kirill have seen all the puzzles on the internet. Well, I actually think it's quite a lot of puzzles. I don't think he's so much. Now he's thinking. Kirill, you are not helping me, huh? You reached your 3160 or something.
I saw this like... position earlier.
You saw this position earlier already?
Yes.
Now I need to do myself. Okay, guys, at least help me. Queen A1, rook B2. Some kind of checks. Queen A5 maybe check. Queen A5 checks and king B2. I don't know. The knight B3 protection. Maybe queen a1, rook b2, queen a5 check. Rook b4. Still not so easy. C5, knight
C5
b5.
plus knight B5, king C8.
Knight d6, king b8. We are winning some kind of material.
Okay, let's try to play faster.
So you think this one?
I don't know, maybe.
Now c5. Ay. In history, I would say. I mean, Queen C is a problem. I didn't want to let him find some of coordination with knight b3. So if knight on b3, knight is quite good to protect the king from the checks. So, and queen a5 I saw first, but then king b2. And knight goes on b3, this pawn on f7 gives counterplay. So that was the reason why I played this. And rook, after rook b2, only now queen a5. Now he doesn't have e this move, king b2, and all moves like king d3, knight c5, some kind of check. King c2, queen c5, for example, no? If he goes here, something like here, I guess. So, and after rook b4, okay. He will give me some extra confidence to play c5, knight b5, because, okay. King b8, I also king b8 is also possible, no? I thought king b8 just. Not to lose this kind of typical mate, but even this. Personally, I thought I would play this move. And because rook is pinned, he can't really do. Maybe he can take. I thought I would
Yeah,
just take
it's
one
not too
here.
big difference.
I don't know. Just extra material. At least something. Okay, not difficult, but you should be careful with counterplay of your opponent.
But just give 1 point.
Ah, just 1 point, because it was. I don't know, I want something like knight e4 maybe to play, then knight g5 or maybe knight f6. Some kind of mate. Can you please upload your videos on YouTube as well? Do you have any YouTube channel as well? Well, not. I mean, I have, of course, Gmail. I'm using Gmail and I have like my account, but I didn't create yet. But I mean, all videos that now I'm playing, it's a problem. Probably, I guess it's a problem with Twitch that in some moment it's expired, but I'm keeping them on my hard disk. And I don't know, I just thought maybe YouTube should be a little bit like nicer, like some more educational videos, because sometimes we just like talking and like I don't know, I but yeah, I mean I can do this, just I need to think how it's better today, because how it's better to do, because I have feeling like maybe YouTube and Twitch is have some kind of similar things, but YouTube I want to have like videos maybe more beautiful, not just everything, just some moments as well.
So knight e4, I didn't see defense because knight g5 is red.
Yeah, and you're attacking just. So again, like we are spending time for talking. Okay, he wants to play this, and then we just take it, I guess. I will just personally. Oh! This I didn't see, guys. I shot me already, like queen. Extra queen. I mean, we can take on h5, but it's not.
Ah, this is not so easy.
So we should just take and chill out of it.
I don't know.
Well, other options to play rook e8 and queen d2. Huh. Yeah, I mean, we can play rook e8 and queen d2, just what's better. Queen h5, g takes h5, we have like exchange. Or we want to play with. Oh, I mean, In both cases, from material point of view, you
Maybe
still can
just take
play.
pawn and rook b1 to attack the bishop.
Well, I mean, do you really want to take it? Because I saw take and rook e7 maybe. But the problem, this c pawn is quite dangerous as well. This I didn't see at all.
Too many options, but I want to play rook queen h5 and rook b1. But
Just positional way, no?
I'm not sure about
What
this.
pawn should go? Rook e8, queen d2. It's like we are setting some kind of moves like g4 as well, king g2, I don't know. I like a queen as well, I don't know. Maybe just rook e8. I would prefer keep the queen. Not correct. Guys, I listened to you. Rook e8 not correct, so what was correct?
Queen h5.
Queen h5 was correct. I don't know, and what, according to computer, what's the difference? No, it's okay, I mean, it was my decision as well. Just, again. Ah, so according to computer, this rook e8 not so big advantage. Some reason I thought I would have something like g4. Knight f6. It's less advanced. Somebody, I thought they will have something like g4, I don't know. Rook h3, king g2. Yeah, I don't know, it was not so bad. I don't know, rook d5. This kind of pawn. Interesting. Still, queen g5. But I mean, he says like queen h5, big advantage. Rook b1. This is what Kirill wanted to do. So that's why he is 3,100 and more with solving puzzles, and I'm like king g7. I thought like we will never take this pawn, I don't know. For some reason I was afraid c3, c2, but bishop f4, man. Yeah. Okay guys, it doesn't look like we will reach 3,100 today. Because we are spending so much time. Okay, I will report. Maybe let's try to solve. I don't want like to finish on some negative things. Like we didn't solve and we give up. So let's make one thing. Like let's three more, and after three more we just start to make other things. Okay? I mean, with three, I mean, it's just not realistic right now to reach 3,100 because some position you saw, like, one position was mate on 3 or mate on 12, I mean, was difference, but we lost points. Now it's like, okay, also discussable. Like, if we can probably reach 3,000, we will continue like this. Okay, let's be not negative, but I don't mean. Last three ones. Huh? So knight e5. What I will do? Just maybe I would like to play some rook g3, knight g6, bishop f6, and mate on h8 or g7.
Rook g3.
I don't know. The most natural move for me, rook g3 here. Bishop f6 now. Bishop c6, some kind of rook g2 check, I don't know.
Yeah, it's
King h1.
in h1, rook
Rook
g1.
h rook rook rook
Ah,
g1,
rook
okay,
ah,
rook
rook
g1,
g1.
but okay, still rook h2 check. If king takes on h2, then knight g4, if queen takes then queen f3. Lots of checks. I think like rook g3 protecting on g2.
Yeah, I think
I don't
so.
know, just.
It will be a good move.
Okay, if he takes, I just take. And knight f3, king h1.
So let's try faster.
Evil faster, huh? Evil is faster, huh? We are good guys and we are doing it slowly. Okay, two more. This kind of pawn endgame, so we should try to find. I think king d5, if I'm not mistaken, should be. Because if we play king e5 or king e5, there is, would be some kind of.
I know this puzzle again.
Yeah? I mean, with other. It's not so. It's like. It doesn't look like a puzzle, it's like. Looks like a finishing of puzzle. Hi, am I handsome? Is it a question or what? Or you want some compliment, huh? In c6. So the last one. Some kind of
Yes.
domination, no? Just to play rook f8, I guess, or what? I don't know. I would play fast rook f8, just.
Okay, fate, maybe
Maybe
h6.
rook f7. Okay, now rook f6. No, rook f6, rook g2 is no blank. Rook f7, queen g6. Oh, he played faster. I'm starting to think. Rook f6, rook g2, guys. His rook would be not pinned. Well, we have rook f8 on f6, rook g2, king h1. This can be the option. Because rook g1, rook g1, and rook and take check on h2, they're taken with a queen. Maybe with this rook. I mean, this was just. I also thought rook f7. I was thinking about this move, but then queen g6. This kind of maybe defense. So at least it was forced. Like we were forced in h6 and then. Check. Doesn't really help him much. Now we have all this stress. Okay. So, Kirill, I also, because you guys asking, who is this guy? Who is this guy, Kirill? Actually, Kirill played in European Championship in Batumi, and he scored like +4, and he almost qualified to the World Cup. I mean, qualify for the World Cup, you need to score +4. I personally, for example, I scored +3 only. And okay, he only because of tiebreak, he had slightly worse tiebreak, some other players was upper. Personally, I like more like when there is like tiebreak, at least rapid blitz when it was before. Now they just decide not to make x3. So maybe we can show you one game of Kirill. I'm here, have some kind of prepared game. Can you see now? Kirill or not? I think this is was your game against Casper. I mean, maybe the moves a little bit small. I will just make the moves. Kirill played against Pirun Casper in the last round with white pieces. And he won this game. Ruslan, you ever played GM Elshan Haim Mahami? Well, I played against him only once, I think. In Blitz. We played in Berlin. But not so much experience. Somehow, normally, like with Ukraine and Iran on Chess Olympians, I don't really remember that we played some matches. And okay, I never been in Iran somehow because Iran a little bit like closed country. Well, now it's not so closed, it's more open, but in some it was more difficult. So let's I will make a moves. Can you see? Because I'm like he's my coach and my great friend. Yeah, I think he's good grandmaster. He can really teach you well. I mean, and if he's your friend, I think it's great combination like to have a coach and friend. Like you cannot only ask him about chess, but only about some like other stuff as well. So Kirill, you played against Casper, no, you played e4, c4. I mean, in some moments, maybe you can open somewhere on Chessbase if you have this game, and you can tell about this game. What do you think? I will add some words to it. I did analyze this game before, so it would be also interesting for me. So I guess your opponent needed also to play for a win in the last round.
Yeah,
so,
but I didn't prepare c5.
So he decided to play some kind of Sicilian, and because Kirill is normally playing neither with black, maybe he decided not to play neither, he decided to play. I remember Pirun Kasper had a good tournament, and but in the previous round he lost to Navarra with white.
Yeah, he lost to Navarra and he,
so he
must
was,
win to qualify to World Cup.
Yeah. So lots of bishop d3. Okay, here in this position, personally I played different ways. I played c4, I played bishop d3, knight c3, bishop d3 as well, possible. Some kind of theory. I think there is also some books about this variation. So bishop queen g4, positional way. I think on the stream, bishop a7, I analyzed a little bit first round of Pajkowski tournament, and bishop a7 played
Artemiev,
yeah. But somehow he wasn't very successful against Yakovenko. But actually it was maybe not so bad. I think it was something like this. And somehow he played something like d5 here. But okay, it's another story. You can check these videos. I think they are still maybe not expired.
Yeah, I see this.
But okay, bishop e7 is a normal, queen g4, g6. I played myself with black this variation against one Russian guy. I don't remember his surname right now, but. Okay, g6, queen e2. Chess engine user after saying that Sham Mahamid drew Carlsen in Rapid in Norway. This was Rapid in Norway. It says on YouTube, Rosalberg crashes Magnus Carlsen. Well, I don't know about crashing, but I mean, I played some games against Magnus Carlsen. I think he won more games, but I also sometimes won some games against him, but we didn't play recently. I told I don't know when last time played. So let's return back to this position. Can you see okay on stream the diagram?
No, I didn't see it.
What's now? Queen g4, g6, queen e2, d6. I feel like something maybe with internet connection. Is it okay, guys? Or something, because I'm not so sure. I'm trying to check on another laptop. Well, I should restart the stream. Yeah, everything is fine, okay. Maybe just. So g6, okay, so this is more or less like this position, knight d7. It's okay, stream is fine. Knight d7. So you played a4 here, no? Did
yes.
You know some about theory, or you started to improvise already here? How
no, I didn't know this theory. I want to fix pawn b7. This looks like my idea, so if I will was played c4, he will play b6, knight c3, bishop b7, and then go rook c8, knight gf6. Maybe I have slightly better position, but not too much. After a4, I want to, after b6, play knight a3, bishop b7, knight c4, and then maybe for example, queen c7, a5, b5, knight b6, take on b6, and knight a5 to sacrifice pawn and with some attack on the.
It's just pity I don't really know how to let you. So let's after knight e7 you wanted to play. Sorry. Once again, 10th move, white. Can you repeat, please, Dvoresh?
A4, B6, knight A3, bishop B7, knight C4, queen C7, A5, B5, knight B6, knight B6, A takes B6, queen B6, knight A5. It's some theory, I remember some variations, but too much. But I remember that it's fully compensation for a pawn in this position. So if bishop C8, maybe we will play C4, B4, bishop E3, queen C7, and here maybe C5.
Okay, sacrifice. Yeah, I understood. It's like kind of initiative for you.
Yes, it looks like good position.
I think I'm trying also to check my game. I think, yeah, actually, I played against Clementi Sychov, what I'm talking. I also played after. He played A4, I played knight A5. Knight f6, but he plays here bishop h6, which is probably my game went like this here. Bishop h6. I was with black. It was like this. He played, I mean, we have like a kind of group. He played here bishop d2, castle, f4. I took here. Here. And I think I had very good position with black.
Yeah, I also think about this, but I don't want to.
You play bishop e3 more naturally. Yeah?
I don't want to play bishop d2, so I want to play win a tempo another option. So I play bishop e3, threat is f4, it looks like possible. He cannot play bishop d7 because bishop b6 is already.
Why not h3 instead of f4? Here, h3. Well, h3, I guess. Anyway.
Yeah, I can.
I can go back here. I mean, yeah, maybe h3 was better. But in general, like, you spend so much time a4, a5, and then just making moves. And black is finished. So bishop e3 kill. I like how you play. It's natural move. Just development. Not spending time knight g4. h3, knight f6, f4 now. Well, I mean, you can do this. But black, I guess, also will develop pieces. Let's see how Kirill did. I think it would be maybe like this, maybe. I don't know. Maybe I can still play something like knight h5, f5. But Kirill did, made this normal move. Like, I suggest you guys also, when you play chess, just try to finish development, keep king safe, and then start some kind of activation. So castle knight c3, no? I mean, you spend some time a4, a5, at least now his bishop is slightly passive, no?
Yes, his bishop is already passive. I think it's position with big advantage.
No. Even like this, you think already big advantage for why? Interesting. Because when I played,
black is, say, too passive, very passive, because they cannot play d5 in every move, because I always will play bishop b6 and x-ray to knight e5.
And if I take here on g3, what your idea was, taken with a queen or with a pawn?
I think with a pawn, because I opened the c file and he cannot play, for example, queen c8 in every time, so he will play queen b8, but queen, it's too passive, and rook e8 also.
I mean, yeah, I'm telling, 13th move, knight c3 instead of bishop d7, if he plays knight d3, take. C takes d3, right?
Yes.
I thought maybe some kind of d5, e5, no? Maybe he will play something like e5 himself, or not?
Yeah, maybe E5 he will play too active, but I didn't remember. Maybe I want to play D4 firstly or after Bishop B6. Maybe first in D4.
Here, D4.
Yes.
Interesting. And if he plays up like Bishop E6.
Maybe D5.
But D5 it looks like some kind of King's Indian, no?
Yeah, looks like this.
I personally would say it's possible. I'm not so sure. Knight D3 also interesting. People say like Bishop B6 is asking, but I mean we can always play Bishop B6. Also, I thought maybe takes and with the queen. Does it make sense? Maybe trying to attack on D6. Some kind of weakness.
Maybe I am not sure what I mean to play here. Maybe here I will play queen d3, but after I played f4, my idea was being c takes d3 and e5, I will play f5.
Yeah, I mean it's also logical. C takes d3 open c, but like here for example. Okay, he decided to keep options, like if you play f4, he will take. So he played this. Rook e8. Let's just try to watch enjoy the game. Rook e8. Okay, rook e8 probably preparing bishop f8, bishop g7, no? He's trying to
Yeah.
improve position. You
Yes.
didn't Knight a4, knight b6 you didn't want to do because knight a4 probably he will just take bishop, yeah. Some kind of exchange also d5, like I mean this move. Maybe he will just take. Maybe something like d5. And it kind of like helping to black to improve. So rook e1, rook e8, f4, no, you play this now. Queen b8, so now rook a8 is kind of strange. It's that's a problematic. Okay, f4, taking here, taking here. You said he goes e5. Okay,
Yeah,
maybe
I
you
want to
can
play.
also in the chat tell more like a number of move. I hope you can see. Like notation. I can move a little bit slightly webcams. Let me check that you will see notation. I moved your webcam now. It's not so. Okay, maybe now you can see better the moves, I guess. I mean, and when you see the moves, you can tell the number of move. This position, black rook on 8 is dead. Well, I mean, bishop this, yeah, I mean, this was some kind of plan. That's why I wanted to take on d3, try to develop. Okay, bishop d7, he wanted to prevent knight a4.
No, in this position, computer give plus 0 and 50, not too much.
Okay. I was wondering
Yes,
what kind of
it
opening
looked like
trap.
passive, but after he played bishop c6, I have not too much ideas. So if I played e5, he will take on e5 and go knight d7. If I will play f5, it will be opens by bishop, by black bishops, and he will take on e5 and play 97 maybe. So I played queen f2, queen c8 and h3 prophylactic moves, because I didn't see each other move, but h3 is first line of computer. So queen d7, and here maybe I played not the best move. I didn't remember, but I think it give me a lot of chances. So knight d4,
well, I mean, in this position, knight b3 not really doing much.
Yes,
all other pieces are more or less okay. The problem for white, I guess, if you play f5, some action, you also, after this, some kind of open this bishop, and it can be more
effective. Yeah, I don't want to play this move. So knight d4, he has some problems. If he has not good moves. Maybe bishop f8, but I think I prepared play f5 here, because knight f6 is not well.
Maybe
e5, I didn't remember this moment, but...
e5. Maybe e5, and now if he takes, he plays something like here.
Yeah,
you go here,
knight
maybe.
Four, two, four.
And if he goes here, you can maybe somehow play this move, this taking here, and also knight a4. I mean, we take it on c6, because if we play knight a4 immediately, maybe he will exchange. So this is, looks quite dangerous. I mean, you are preparing all your pieces. H3 was my move, I'm computer. Well, it's prophylactic move. So can you see, like, you need to have guys some kind of patience, not too hurry. Prepare your active actions. And this is what Kirill did this game. Like, this kind of like, he wanted to play now on king's side. So he wants to be prepared, and he wants like to use all his pieces, not just start actions and then realize that knight on b3 not really working. Bishop f4, suicidal move, rook comes to d1, and that lost. Well, I mean, after knight a4, you should also, I guess, knight a4 goes on f6, so he also, like, knight goes on f6, so you should take. But we cannot let him. Okay, knight a4, so he played e5. Okay, it's also for black, I guess, not so pleasant. Like, he wanted to do something, e5, take. Is there any critical moment later, or should we go?
Yeah, I saw this move e5, so takes on c6, b takes c6, d4.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's possible. If he played e takes d4, I want to play bishop takes d4 and knight go to b6. So maybe e takes e4 is good move, queen f4, rook f8. Yeah, I saw that I have advantage, but how it play, how it transformed to material advantage, I didn't see, so...
Yeah, you have these central pawns.
We had 50 minutes, so I
you
want to
play... You
have only
15 minutes in this moment, you spent so much time.
Yeah, and Kasker too.
Like,
so,
like, for example, Jan Nepomniachtchi, he would probably only spend 15 minutes here and will have rest time. But in your case,
yeah, we are difficult. Okay.
Okay.
So after rook f8, I want to play some concrete moves, but I didn't see something. So I played queen f3 to protect the square d5. And my threat was been to play e5. And he must go to e8, but it's not so good. So he played knight h5.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, and after g4 and knight g7, I thought about 5 minutes. Yeah, and before it's good move, first line of computer.
Interesting, I never will consider like b4, looks like. But maybe you just want to prevent all kind of counterplay.
Yeah, I want to play d5, but he... was played c5, and I have not too much. I think about e5.
I mean, d5 is the idea, like, not to let knight goes on e6, like, this knight is passing, but...
No, my ideas was being to exchange the pawns and my knight bring to d5.
Maybe
So,
now you want to play d5, what?
yeah, before it's also prophylactic move. And he spent 10 minutes on move f5. Yeah, it's this position, maybe 0 and 65 to white, but it's not so easy to play by black in this position because my idea is okay, not too difficult, but how to prevent this, I didn't see.
No,
So
you're much
f5,
more active.
play.
I'm just afraid that maybe in some moment your king a little bit exploded.
Yeah, but
I would
he.
personally play skill maybe bishop d8, or it's not good. Like, if I
Bishop
have not so
d8,
much
bishop
space.
d8, maybe knight a4,
Knight
or
f4.
after exchange queens. No, after bishop d8, I want to take and d5.
And d5. This knight is quite of. Bad, no?
Maybe he need to exchange by bishops, but
Yeah, and if c5, then just maybe
he
take,
had
take, and
low
this is.
time and
I mean,
had some
maybe
problems.
if you don't do it, maybe then you take knight goes on d5. Rook e1 was stronger, I believe, after knight h5, queen f3. Let me see. Here, rook d1 was stronger. But Rook d1, I don't really understand the sense. Like, this d file is quite closed. So you do. C takes d5, e takes d5, e5. After d5. No, but here c takes d5, no, e takes d5. I will take, of course, with the knight. And I will go on f6. I mean, and if you, and here, I don't know, f5, I have just these pawns. Well, I can also take here. Okay, so he played f5. Trying to activate pieces, this knight is not working. Your king is exploded. I only worried about bishop b6, but I guess with d5, okay, with d5 you return back, no?
Yeah, but f5, yes, it's active move, but I didn't afraid some exchange. So if he will take on g4, I just take by queen, and it's better for me. If he will take on e4, I also will take by queen.
Well, this is kind of a
My
game
threat,
with white.
d takes c6 is coming.
Okay. I mean, you are still much more active. Like, so he played bishop h6, rook c1. Rook c1 also interesting move, huh? I see
Yeah, I
some.
want to x-ray to pawn c6, prevents to queen. Yeah, he start to exchange the pieces, but I can reach the pawn on e5. After exchange b5, I can promote the pawn his
So
queen.
guys, can you see, like, sometimes you win not only just by mating, just improving position, like activating pieces and even some endgame. Like, it looks like black was forced to exchange pieces, but not in favorable situation. Like, this knight on g7 is still quite bad, huh? Rook c8, take, take. And now you don't have passed pawn, but after b5, a6, a7, yeah, it looks quite over, no? Interesting, huh?
Yeah.
Black was forced to play Lucian endgame. I mean,
Yeah, after
f takes
95,
g4.
it's plus
F takes
500.
g4, not forced, but what you will do? He wants to take on c6, maybe rook c8 or what?
In what moment?
28th move. People asking. Black was forced to play Lucian endgame. Maybe instead of f takes g4, that is like exchanging and Lucian
Yeah,
endgame.
maybe Rook C8
I'm sorry, let me move.
was better move, but
28th.
maybe I will exchange pawn c6, pawn f5, and play knight d5.
Here, take here. Rook c6, take it on f5, e takes f5.
E, yes.
G takes f5, and knight d5.
Maybe knight d5, yes.
Yeah, it's still somewhere. We wanna see Blitz, Ponomarev Restriction. Well, we can play few games. We just doing a little bit of everything. We played already few games on other streams as well. So 95, yeah, this kind of domination. So rook c1, rook c1, no? Just. And now if he
changed. Better position.
And again, bishop of. So guys, yeah, it was interesting game. Like, Kirill started his plan like taking some space advantage and with a4. I played myself with black just to make some kind of summary. And just with normal moves like develop pieces, not like in a hurry. Huh? Some h3 move. Prophylax. And black was quite passive. Huh? I guess maybe bishop d7, 13th move. Yeah, I know. This kind of always domination. And now, okay, well, you still, you reach like 40 time control. Well, black still wanted to create some counterplay with knight f3, knight h3, some kind of rook e3. Lots of checks are. But now king is escaping, no? Black never played d5. It's why he lost. Well, it's not so easy. I mean, Artemi played d5 in other position, in similar, and he also lost. But yeah, I mean, this is game illustrates quite well, like space advantage and how to use. But I mean, you still need to master just one impatient move. Maybe it would be not so easy. Okay, so we more or less finished. People want that we played few more games in Blitz. So what do you think, Kirill?
Why? Why not?
Let me just take some small toilet break and I will come back.
Okay, I also.
Okay. Okay guys, we will just be back in a second. Okay, I am already here. Ruslan shows magic. No, it's not over. We will play some games, guys. I just need some toilet break, huh? We need some also to do basic things. Okay, so let me see. How can change so? Okay, Kirill is here. Wait a second.
I'm coming.
Okay, 3 plus 2 or what?
Yes!
I just don't know how to grade. Maybe you challenge me. Okay, you challenge me. Okay. So. Let's play. Let's play. You send me a challenge. I can see your challenge. It's disappeared. Can you challenge me again?
No, I didn't see.
No, send me once again the challenge. Okay. No. Okay, D4. Now not E4. So what I'm going
Not
to do?
before, yes.
Not D4, huh? Okay.
This one.
Warhammer, no. No. No Warhammer. Okay, last time I didn't comment and we just made like a we played the game and then we discussed the game. I don't know. We can try a little bit different now we can talk. But Kirill will hear everything and it will help him a lot, huh? Okay, I played some kind of these games on internet before. This kind of hybrid of Benoni, King's India, of everything. Like trying to confuse Kirill as much as is possible here. He already spent like 20 seconds. So. Fix the camera so we can see the. Ah, sorry guys. Now I need to move the cameras back. It's just before. I guess now it's okay. You can see the board. Meanwhile, Kirill is thinking. Oh, it's. Ah, now it's my move. Oh, yeah, he made a castle. Okay. I lost 20 seconds for nothing, my advantage disappeared just.
Not so easy position.
Not so easy, huh? Who said it should be easy, huh? By the way, why your rating on internet is not so high, huh? Or
I'm
you.
not playing.
Are you not so big, but I mean, like, you think it's not useful to train in general? Like, I mean, for example, Carlsen or Nakamura, they are playing
No.
online. What about you?
I don't want playing Blitz.
No.
In
You
chess.com.
like, but Winning style or what?
Yes.
Who said, like, Blitz is not good or what? Okay. He was prepared that I will take on d5. No, I will not take on d5. More confusing. Push e5, stack the pawns.
Great idea.
Bishop h3, huh? What? What people suggesting you? Bishop h2, what? So you want f4, I guess, no?
Yes.
f4, okay.
Let's
Hello.
play G5.
No.
No?
So if I play
Why
knight
not?
h5, then you play g4, what? This I don't like.
Yes, of course.
Well, we can prepare. Can I prepare b5 or not really?
G6. Possible move.
So he wants to play himself.
Of course, counterplay.
Counterplay. He cuts all my counterplay, huh? I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Okay. What can I do?
No tactic.
What tactic? I miss some tactic?
No tactic in this position.
I don't know. I don't know. I just won't take a pawn on b4.
Yes, I see this.
Okay, so you saw my simple tactic. Bishop d7, knight b5. Okay, maybe. He'll take on a6. So how I making tactic now?
Knight e4.
Knight e4. No, not in your dreams. Maybe slightly improving position. Knight b5 now. No, knight b5 he will just take. I don't want to close so far my rook. I want to have slightly more counterplay. I'm trying to prepare for f4. His bishop on h2 maybe not so good actually. So let's see how he will attack. Rook e1, okay. So now we can play something like. He wants to play f4, what? Okay, I will play bishop d7. I don't care. I don't care! Do 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 do. Okay, e5, or what? Ah, nasty things. Okay. This e5 take in d6, I'm not going to be blundered. Something. Okay, should I take with a pawn? With a rook. Rook again more dynamic, in my opinion. Okay. Okay. Queen a4. Bishop is coming.
Ah.
What do you think? Just win a pawn for nothing, huh? No, no.
I want it.
I will not give you a pawn for nothing. Wait, this is kind of nice position for me. But can I get something more? Some beautiful technique? Or not exactly. Some kind of nasty threats. Okay, this is not mate on h2 yet, but let's think if I can make you slightly passive. Okay, we improve. Ig3, okay. I will take this weakness. I'm short on time. Now you can see how I will beat you, huh? Opa! So close. Check!
Yeah, it's blunder. Ah.
Okay. Well, I mean, it's also, guys, you know. We are talking, not really concentrated so well. I know, do you want to, you want to rematch, or let's just talk a little bit more about this game? Okay, you lost, you want rematch. Let's
Yes.
later. Okay, I will play e4. Sicilian, huh? Sicilian guy. I will take it maybe calm now. Check. No d4. Just Carlsen approach. Actually, Artur Nekšas played against me. Something like this. Oh, b5. So aggressive move. I'm not so sure how I should deal with it. Rook c8, interesting. Can I play d4 here, or there is some nasty things will happen? He will take queen c7, probably. Interesting. How would prepare d4 here?
Why not now, d4?
I can see now how. Okay, d3. I will take it slowly. Maybe now I can play d4. Before it was some kind of take queen c7. I lost a tempo, but I have some set. Eventually, said marriage is like taking the p2 pawn in Sicilian knight. I don't know. It's kind of personal things. I mean, there is the different people. So, okay, maybe I should not. I should wait a little bit. I wanted to
Okay.
start with some actions with c5, but then I just realized what I told to you guys. Like, first, develop your pieces. And my pieces, rook a1, bishop c1, is not yet developed well. Let's wait. Maybe he will start to do some actions. I have pawn center. This kind of Ruy Lopez position. Ruslan, what happened to your beautiful hair? Well, it's a summertime, guys. I just decided to have short haircut to feel more comfortable. In this position, I can lose both with black and white. Well, it's position complicated. There is options for all sides to play. He's trying to press me, and I'm trying to defend my center. I hope I'm not blundering this. He takes on a4, I take on a4, it's on c1 is protected. So I'm keeping my center. And meanwhile developing pieces.
Great for you.
Yes, this is my plan. And when I develop my pieces, then I can start my active actions. That's the scene. That's the plan. So it's good to have a plan. Shevchenko is better here. Okay, maybe, but we are playing the game. We still need to continue to prove. I mean, he has initiative, of course. But I have also some
I don't think so.
pluses. Oh, he already not think so. Ah, it's good signal for me. No weakness. Well, I mean, the biggest problem for me if I will blunder something in the centers. But so far I have. He is attacking queen, bishop. Okay, d5. This kind of action. Okay, d5. I don't want to take on d5 to give. I want to play e5 maybe. Now this kind of like French structure. So his bishop b7 not so active anymore. What he will do? Probably he will transfer maybe knight b6, knight c4, I guess, no? So bishop c1, where it belongs? On e3 he will take go on c4 and attack. So maybe I will go nf4 then.
I thought you will play queen e2.
Queen e2? Maybe, I don't know. But I want to develop my pieces as well. I want to develop my pieces, so he goes here. Okay, you told queen e2. Let's play queen e2. Coordinate rooks.
Okay.
Maybe he suggests me some bad move, I don't know. B4. Okay, I don't want to open position. Ooh! Ooh, nice to see. And I'm short on time, so what should I do?
Complicated position.
Okay, I'm short on time. I go to kind of counterattack.
Not so bad idea.
I need his all pieces on the queen side. Nothing on queen side, so does he have enough resources to protect his position?
I don't.
I mean, I can just wait when he'll rook c2, papal tail on you. Okay, he can play rook c2. I want to play queen g4, queen h5. There is some options for me. I mean, mate is always more important than some pawns, huh? Okay, he took immediately. E3. Ah, he wants to take on g2. Counter attack. Can you see, like, he's created counter attack. Nasty. What should I do? If I take with bishop, bishop, go, go. I don't know. Maybe I'm blundering. This was good shot from him. He found good counterplay. He found good counterplay. Okay, I'm also trying to do something, I don't know if it's work or not. I maybe not really working. Just looking for some active chances. Oof. Do I have something more than a draw? I have a draw here already. But rook on g2 and I'm so short on time. Ah, this is crazy. Should I take perpetual? I don't want to lose some time. No time. Okay, so draw. I offer a draw. He don't want. Okay, draw.
Aye.
This was crazy.
Yes.
Let's look at least briefly this game. Where it was like mistakes or something. Huh?
Yeah, I had winning position.
You had winning position. You already checked everything. I know. Rook C8, this was interesting. In the opening. Because, yeah, the scene is like, if I play here d4, take queen c7. This I didn't like. And bishop d3, you have something maybe. Taking here. And queen c1. But okay, I mean, I'm losing a tempo with d3, d4. But if you play in some moment e6, e5, it's like you return your tempo back. Ruslan loses only against Komoda. Well, Komoda is strong, but I need my time. Maybe I could prepare better, but we are trying to improve a little bit in everything, huh? Not maybe sometimes it's so easy, but we are trying. So, I know, I like my position somehow here. It was not so clear what he will do. So you started some actions here, yes? So I play this, this. I could also start to play immediately here, this pawn. This was like critical position. I mean, we can use computer analysis, of course, as well. Just a blitz short on time. I went to some Nd2 computer suggest. Ah, this was positional approach. Because bishop e4 I let you activate. Rook c1. Chess engine, rook c1. That's 12. What? Which move rook c1? Maybe you can write the number. Okay, so I took here. Okay, we already were quite idle. 30 seconds each, no? e3. Ah, you played like a really good. Ah, well, even from positional point of view, e3 is strong. Yeah, I don't think I had time like to play something like this. I thought even some kind of, yeah, bishop f3, no knight h5, and always bishop h1. I should be careful. Maybe this, maybe here you have something like this. Queen on g2 mate. Ah no, what I'm telling, knight h1 for some reason. But okay, I mean it's still like kind of nice domination for you. Knight h5 not close, so you went this. So I was lost, no? But with practical chances. Rook c2 immediately was winning. Okay. I was a little bit lucky in this aspect.
Can we play another one in three checks?
You want to play three checks? Well, I'm not so good in three checks, but we can.
I also,
Sure.
but can we?
Ruslan, play blitz against followers and people who watch you in the stream. Well, I guess for this we should make maybe some like special day, because we already start like two hours, guys. I mean, I made like a scene like Ponomarev contra El Mundo in Spanish, but I mean it's, yeah, it's always an option. I'm only not so sure how it's best to do, because now I have like more than 200 followers, that it's not so much, and like to play against all of you is a little bit complicated. Maybe just selected.
So, can we play
You want
three
to play three
checks?
checks?
Let's try.
Okay, let's play some other three checks, but one game, because I'm not.
Okay. I also.
What's time control?
3 plus 2.
3 plus 2? Three checks? Ah, who gives three checks? Ah, three checks I played a little bit. I have 2880, yeah? I'm so good at three checks. But I'm with white, I know how to attack you. But with, I don't know how to start this. I think white have huge advantage from the beginning somehow. My feeling.
D6.
Yeah, d6. Just free two checks and what? Then just resign. I mean, one check I can survive if you will give me a bishop or something. This guy not normal, Cecilia. The rules are a little bit different now. Who gives three checks first wins the game, huh? So it's not about mating your opponent, it's about giving more checks. So what I'm doing here? It's okay, I will play some kind of telly. So far,
This is theory.
Well, yes, somehow, this is theoretical, eh? Ruslan goes slowly, c5, e6, knight e7, maybe. So, okay, you can take. H3, okay.
Let's play safety.
Not so bad idea to play safe in some moment as well. Okay, this pawn probably should be protected somehow.
Yeah, I think so. Positional
You just don't play me positionally.
Yes, of course.
And then you
Exchange
will make me
bishops.
some checks. Three checks ultra bullet is the best. I really don't know what's the tactic. White is better. Yeah, I think so. In general, I think in three checks, white is with white it's easier to play. Just my feeling. Like
Quite.
in general, with white is in chess. I guess it's easier to start an attack. And when you're attacking, it's already more possibilities to give some checks to your opponent. Well, I'm trying to do some actions here with knight f4. He don't let me to do this my actions. He won't just exchange for free, huh?
Why not?
And it will be like check for him. Free check, no, free check, no. I don't know, what should I do here?
Offer a draw.
Offer a draw, people don't want to see the draws. Don't be chicken, huh?
Okay, you want to exchange. Complicated position.
The problem with the bishop, if your king on black square, I can't really make a check, huh? So maybe he will promote the queen first. Should I open position? We should be careful.
Open, of course.
Open position and get. And then I will get lots of checks from you.
Yes.
Yes. I don't know. Not so sure.
Okay, it's your choice.
Not so sure.
In this game, you're short of time.
Ah! Fall in.
So you want to open the position?
I won't give you one check, only one.
Rook e7, yes? No, thanks.
To play bishop and rook d8. Maybe, I don't know, guys. Probably it's a mistake. Open so much position.
Let's
Now he
start to
wants
keep it.
free chips. I think I'm lost already, now here. It would be really difficult for me to avoid checks.
Ah, King F8. Safety. Safety move.
I mean, I'm not so good at this game, huh? Now he wants to give me lots of checks.
Not so easy to win. H4, positional. Just position,
I don't
right?
like it at all, my position.
You create some counter play?
I don't know. Just hoping for some miracles. One check. Okay, let's just explain. So you give me still check and I'm lost. Yeah, this was the game. Well, I mean, we slide it easy somehow. Focus. I just don't know what's the tactics to play.
Okay,
you won
rematch.
The rematch, but now I'm with white or what?
Yeah.
Okay.
Play so, with white.
Now defend yourself. For sure you practice much more than me. I know you with Mikhail Antipov, huh? Was
no, 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 I didn't. I played maybe 5 games.
Yeah. And then you said, let's just play this game.
I play against Firuza.
You should play, otherwise it will auto-abort.
Yes, I think about move.
Okay. Already, like, there is no theory, I.
C5.
This is what I made similar. Well, I made G6. But... So if I play D4, he takes, take, maybe bishop B4. Want to make me check on B5.
Theoretical position.
Theoretical position? I think I'm blundering something.
Probably.
This I don't like at all. This I blundered.
Yes.
This I blundered. I don't.
Take on D4, D2. Ah!
What a...
I missed this move.
No worry so far. For you?
Ah, okay.
Yes.
Just.
I thought in the B that I would be okay, but then this move. Now I'm just pawn down. I'm just... My position just simply bad.
But you have bad, good coordination.
I don't think I have. My bishop c1, rook a1.
At my pieces.
What your pieces? Your pieces are on the last turn, but you can develop them. And I don't have so much checks.
How I can
maybe
give
bishop
you
b5,
one check?
Bishop
three
b5,
check.
Queen f7. Two checks I can find, but third one, not so easy.
H5.
Okay, b3, bishop b2. People suggesting me. And long castle. At least maybe my king would be safe.
In this game, I also want to exchange queens.
You big expert of exchange. Okay.
Okay, maybe e5.
Ooh! e5, okay.
C3 takes.
Play g6.
So maybe it's
why not
good.
h4? Because h4 I would play bishop f1, trapping his. Now white is better. People say now I'm better, huh? Well, at least I'm finished my development. But I'm not so sure if I'm better, how I'm going to use my better position.
Improve them.
No, black is better. You're confusing, guys. Black is
I
better, white
so.
Is better. Be more like concrete. Okay. I mean, one check I saw already.
Oh, it's great.
Always great,
it's great.
That he had some problems with development. One check is
It's
maybe he'll bother one check and then two checks. I think it's easier to make in this game. The checks are coming. Okay, I'm taking a pawn. Aye, this I didn't see. This I didn't see. What can I do?
offense draw.
No, no, no draws.
Okay, no draws. So
f4. F4, maybe. Yeah, I should play f4. Just wanted to prevent some kind of rook h3. F4 notice. Ah, so he wants bishop b5, not let me play. Okay. Let's go to
bishop
c4.
H6, knight g4, bishop g7.
What?
Bishop h6, knight g4, bishop g7.
Okay, you can try.
No, no, thanks.
Thanks, no, you don't want. Okay, at least material is equal. I mean, if white somehow had some kind of initiative. If he takes, I take on 8, it's my first check.
Yes.
This is something.
Not...
achievement. And if he don't take, I'm just winning positionally, I guess. So, I guess it was not good for you to play like this. So, one check I already made. I mean,
maybe, maybe.
Now it's interesting, no?
Yes, it's interesting. Give me two checks.
Just two checks I need to give you.
Yes, just two checks. Okay. I will defend. So maybe, maybe, maybe I should play. How I should play?
White pawns are bad. Well, my pawns are bad, but I'm only curious how to give him some checks right now. Because if we're making a checks, this is different approach, yeah? So second check now. Now I need only to find d6 is a threat. So rook g6 is a threat.
Ah,
okay, rook f6 is a threat. And now
okay.
Bishop e4. Ah!
Okay, you won this game.
So I can also do this. But anyway, this is sometimes stupid, like totally different understanding what to do. Okay.
Not so easy.
Okay, I don't know. So we played a limit of everything. Do you want to show like this crazy mod? What do you remember? Like I did on Saturday.
I didn't remember.
I will show you. Now you can see solo chess. This kind of.
Crazy mode.
Like the idea in this position, like you need to capture all pieces. Yeah? Like last time I started from level 1 to 10 and soloed it. It's called solo chess here.
Okay, so let's start.
And you can finish with this like 5 seats because it sticks. But the rules is here, like the pieces can move only twice. Huh?
I have been tired. I cannot see everyone.
I guess everything finished is. I think I have feeling now. Everything on g2. I would personally play something like knight h4, knight g2, and try to. and try like to take everything on G2. I guess on G2 you can easily like take all pieces without problems. Like actually all pieces looking on G2 quite perfect. What do you think, Kirill? I think it should be some kind of solution.
I think we need to take by knight on h4.
Yeah, this is what I'm taking. Knight h4, knight g2, and then everything just taken on g2. Knight
Yes.
e6, f4.
Yeah.
This is something engine solves in 10 seconds. Well, engines solves in 10 seconds, but just can you solve yourself, guys? Is anyone did this crazy mod? Let me. I will come back now. I think we solved it already. I will just go to toilet. You can sing a bit while I will come. So,
Let's take everything on G2.
knight
Firstly,
h4,
with
I
knight.
propose just take knight g2, knight g2. But why it disappear? Ah, okay. So, and now it doesn't really
Then we
matter.
will go from knight e6, knight f5.
With queen h8 only maybe some kind of issues can, I mean. But I don't think it's really big problem here. No? Let me see. What will you do with rook c1?
Rook c2 and take on g2.
Ah, okay. Yeah, like this. We start with this. Okay, so this was more or less a solution. I started a new one, what? Okay, I mean, guys, you can also try. Incidentally, it doesn't look very. Very difficult. So it's now, I don't know, 2:34 in Spain. I guess it's already 1 hour more in Kyiv, no? It's good time to have some kind of lunch. Then I need to go to the kindergarten to take my kids. So we already made, I guess, something more than 2 hours of streaming. So I guess we will finish already. I want to thank you once again to Kirill. It was
Yes, thank you very much.
fun for me to do this kind of things with him. Unfortunately, we didn't reach our goal 3,100, but I mean, we did some other things. Let's take it easy. And yeah, I mean, guys, I'm sure later you can also in the evening. This will be some other streamers. I'm normally trying to do it more in the morning. I feel like more comfortable. Soon there would be more things in Paris and in Belgium and Leuven would be again rapid and blitz chess. So lots of interesting chess, lots of things to do. So if you like it, you can just follow me to see announcement. I'm in general planning to do more streams like this. Some kind of ideas, some kind of feedbacks you can write on Facebook as well. There is like a button follow on Facebook. If you would like to see some other things. One of suggestion I heard today about uploading videos on YouTube. So probably I will do this as well. So, guys, thank you everyone. And
Yes, thank you everyone,
yeah.
and
I will
see you
probably
next time.
see you next time. Probably I will do some stream tomorrow, depending how I will have plans, but I also need to pray a little bit for who you find. Still need to make some kind of preparation, etc. Maybe some things I will do off stream. So thank you and bye.